Okay, this is a new case of sudden severe right renal pain. The pain starts before 10 days and radiating to the right groin. Now the probe is longitudinal lie in the right iliac fossa. At the right iliac fossa, you can see the iliac vessels, and the tuber-shaped structure above them is the ureter. A stone sized 17 mm in length, 8 mm in width, impacted in the distal part of right ureter, causing a hydronephrosis and hydroureter. We'll check the kidney also. نعم صفحة وشك لي غاد مرة ثانية وشك لي غاد بلا زحمة عليك. اسحب نفس عميق. بعد نفس. Is the right kidney hydronephrosis with hydro upper ureter also due to ureteric stone impacted in the distal part of ureter at the right iliac fossa.